Cortlyn knows. Fun things to do and places to go. Cortlyn knows. The slide is her favorite at the playground, especially with her best friends at school. That'd be Lily and Sydney, who Cortlyn calls Cindy. Corey and Caitlin, cousins Jasper and Jacob. There's just so many. Cortlyn loves bowling in gym and colors in art and library and music in school, also playing guitar. She likes reading books, especially Mouse and a Cookie, and her computer where she learns with Barbie. Cortlyn goes with her mom to the shows and shopping with her dad. It really makes her glad to know her family loves her so. She knows they do, so her love for them shines through. A trip to Disney and Daytona was great to go on. Cortlyn rode a tri-wheeler on the beach with her mom, watching Disney Channel, so many good shows on. And basketball with the Detroit Pistons, you can't go wrong. Cortlyn knows fun things to do and places to go. Cortlyn knows her family loves her so. She knows they do, so her love for them shines through. She loves her granny and Nene, and that's not all. Her Auntie T, Grandpapa and Grandma. Cortlyn watches her birds, Mommy and Poppy, and she gets to feed her goldfish Goldie. At home she loves to help and to water the plants. She does what she can to take care of things when she has the chance. Cortlyn knows fun things to do and places to go. Cortlyn Davis, Cortlyn knows fun things to do and places to go. Cortlyn Davis, Cortlyn knows fun things.